What's up, guys? This is Recon with Gaming Hookup. I want to do a kind of a playthrough walkthrough of Sniper Elite 4, the third level. This game, you don't really need to have a walkthrough because it's pretty much just go from point A to point B, complete some easy objectives, and then get the mission over and escape, take out as many people as possible. But it's a really awesome game to watch. The headshots are really rewarding, even if you're not playing, just to watch them. So I'm going to go ahead and boot the game up right now. I got my favorite sniper rifle right here. Let's start Regilino Viaduct, if that's how you pronounce it. I think this is primarily in Italy.
My name is Lucio.
Yeah, Lucio, from the ruined castle. The angel got there in the nick of time.
Yeah, she saved us. She's an angel of mercy, huh?
Judging by the number of dead fascists, I'd say more like the angel of vengeance.
Maybe, but she only kills evil men, huh?
And what about you? You only kill evil men?
But of course.
Okay, I'll talk to Lucio, Sophia.
You did well to find me at the castle.
So it was a test, to see if I'm committed to your cause.
Our people were about to be executed. Past experience suggests we can't always rely upon the allies. Is that what you want? A test?
Try me.
Very well. There is a railway gun parked on the viaduct. It's killed many of our people. If the allies come this way, it'll kill many of your people too.
There must be a reason you haven't taken it out yourselves.
Consider it a challenge, Faraban.
Okay. Let's go stock up.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. American observation aircraft crashed over Regilino. Design is top secret. Vital you find pilot and recover aerial footage. Also, destroy plane wreckage. Out.
Red Fox out.
Usually third-person games, I like to use a controller, but shooting with the mouse is just so much more enjoyable. Let's start the mission. Okay. So I'm probably gonna get killed a lot. These levels are getting exponentially harder.
We need to get to the railway gun and deal with it. Question is, how?
Let's see. These are 500 meters easily. Oh! Sniper right there. Let's see, can we get in close enough? Yeah, I don't have enough visibility from there.
That's loud enough to disguise my rifle fire.
Yeah. Except I can't really reach anybody. Okay, I do see some people here. Yeah, I feel like I need to get closer. Let's see if I can... Definitely giving me a kill shot. Is that enough to kill him? Can't tell if that's... Okay, got him.
A personal right, best.
Well, exercise and futility and try to get him from there. Go over here. Get closer than I want to scout them all. I should have scouted them before I killed them. Out here, so locate a pilot and then find the crash observation plane. Kind of wondering, okay, that's where I was shooting at over here, and there's some secondary objectives here. Okay, kind of want to get this one out of the way first instead of going over here. This seems like a very populated area. Probably landmines over here somewhere. Okay, so I'm still getting sound maps, so that's good. They don't last very long. Try to mark as much as I can before getting too close. Like another sound mask, I might be able to take him out without consequence. But they don't last long, so I'm gonna have to really shoot before I'm comfortable. Hopefully they'll come back while I'm still aiming. I'm running out of breath though, and I think I don't have a shot anymore. Okay. Gonna have to get closer. Should be more than just him though. It'd be weird if he was patrolling this area with nobody else. Let's see, I probably have some, some suppressed ammo. Might as well use it. I don't have to wait for the mask. Why is it not giving me the shot? Maybe blocked by something? Partners will see it. Yeah, we got one. The officer right here. Might be able to take him out. You know what? I'm gonna bank on getting another sound mask, hopefully soon. Take him out and get the officer separately, maybe? Huh. Yep, that's what I needed. Nice that I could get enough sound mask to get the officer too, but probably. Nope, went away already. Okay. Now with the pistol.
Versteckt euch, verdammt!
Okay, there's two more on the sides. Three more, okay. Okay, got him. And I didn't see it. They're still suspicious anyway. Okay, another one over here. Oh, he saw it. It's the suppressed ammo. Thank you. It's not giving me the indicator. Interesting. Oh, there's a couple coming this way. Wait for him to come around. Huh, it's not giving me the usual indicator. Not in between. He's dead right there, but... Shot. That guy does not want to come out away from his post over there. Do I have a clear shot at this guy? Nope. But I do have a shot now though. Nope, missed. Damn it. Okay, there should be one left. See if I can just muscle him over. Yeah, he's over here hiding, I think. He's definitely suspicious. I don't have the all clear yet. Okay. I wonder if he's gonna hear me. I wonder if I can get behind him. Oh, his buddies are showing up. Little melee right here. I thought he was gonna do a DDT or something.
Can't find anything else.
He sees me. Oh, he didn't. That wasn't enough to cover to blow my cover. Interesting. Okay. Now this guy, be the last one. Might be able to take him out with laser ammo. Oh, come on, reload, reload. Explosives in here. I like setting it off just to watch the graphics. Anything I missed? Can I blow this thing up? Why is that not exploding?
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
I'm kind of surprised I got through this area without getting discovered. I don't have it on easy either. Should be some more bodies I can loot. Some guys, yeah. Loot right here.
That's all.
Okay. More explosives. Don't know if I looted the officer yet. Didn't loot him? I guess I did. Yeah, I looted everybody. Okay. But what was the objective? Okay, so I'm still on my way to locate the plane.
Nothing else.
Rule of thumb, always just press R to destroy these right from asking sounds. You can use loud ammo. Okay, so this is a mission over here.
Jaeger troops. It's one of our recon planes. It's a prototype. Nazis can't be allowed to analyze that wreckage. Gotta destroy it, somehow.
Okay. Officer? Interesting. Is there anybody else? Wow, the sound mask going away that quick. Okay. Might have to use my suppressor now, unfortunately. Headshot. Anybody see it? Nope. Wow, nobody heard it. Officer down. I think his buddy's gonna see it though. Yep, he's suspicious now. Oh, another one. Two more. Okay. I'm not really hidden. Can we get over here? Still don't know if I have a shot though. Nope, I don't think I do. Okay. Another one in there. I don't know if I could take him out. I don't know if I have a clear shot. Oh, I do. Right in the eye. Okay. So they're not suspicious anymore. Makes things easier for me. Okay, so there's no regular. Wait for a sound mask, and then he's done. Any day now. Is that really not enough to get him? Yep, I knew it. That sucks. I don't know why all those shots didn't kill him. Hopefully there's no reinforcements. I better get close to take them out.
Aircraft in the position!
Doesn't know I'm here yet. Should get an all clear, or at least suspicion. Not suspicion. Okay, good. Alright, now I can get this objective taken care of. Can't loot him for some reason. I can loot him though.
No more to find here.
Okay. Worked a railway gun. Okay. So the next one is locating this American pilot. Probably get killed by landmines, I gotta be careful.
Bleibt aus der Schusslinie.
Hopefully masked as well. Okay. It looks like two of them I haven't marked yet. Are they over? There's two right here.
Church is well guarded.
Yeah. Oh, there it is. Another one too. Regular patrol. Missed it. No. Wow, he's dodging everything. Okay, waste of time. What a waste of ammo. I know I can take these guys out without blowing my cover again. Wow. They don't usually have this much cover, but... him. There he is. Okay. There's still one in this house right here I need to mark. Well, I'll just take out the ones I have marked. Whoa, he's lucky. Double kill. Really need some time out there to crush that one. I have to resort to just doing a sound mass. Oh, really?
Guys, stay up! Snuff denied!
Ah, okay. Well, I'm already. Oh, it wasn't using suppressed. Oh, that's this is heart shot or lungs. Oh, heart, okay. I don't think this guy wants to do this. Another one? Yep, he's going. Okay. Oh, no, go back, go back. Don't want to do that yet. Oh, they keep coming out of the woodwork. One left. Is in this building? There's one way over there. Now I'm wondering, is he in this building? Maybe he's up there.
The body of the pilot from the crashed plane. Need to grab that film canister. This footage can be invaluable.
Oh, they're closing in. Okay. I do have a machine gun if I really need to use it. Look at
that. Es gibt nur einen Weg, das herauszufinden.
Okay. His head. Good enough. Where is this guy up there? Find out how to get up there. Or at least how to take him out. Okay. But how do I get up here? There should be a ladder or something? Scaffolding?
Wieder keine Post für mich.
Ja. think maybe he got down from the scaffolding. Wow, interesting. Okay. So much easier to get headshots, mouse, and keyboard.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Over here, perhaps. Okay. There were, there's an officer and a regular infantry over here. I think there's anybody over here to take out first. That's an officer.
Ich hab da noch was gesehen.
Okay. Really gotta start using this loud ammo. I just need some sound masking. Come on, give it to me before this ends. Any day now. He's gonna walk away as soon as the sound mask comes. What'd I say? Probably loud. Kidney shot, okay. Well, it was loud and they're suspicious, but. Okay. Well, if I could get another sound mask, maybe. Still, those two over there. Tell. Take this guy out right here. But I don't think anybody's around. So let's see. Can we take these two guys out over here? Is that an officer? I think it was an officer, but. Should be a sound mask anytime now. No, stay in one spot, please, so I can headshot you. Okay, nice. Oh, what? That wasn't a headshot? Okay. Interesting. Come out, come out. Losing all my lung capacity. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm sure there's gonna be some more enemies over here. Same one. Whoa. Was that a headshot? It looked like a neck shot or something. Throat shot. Over here. Look what they got, everybody. Yeah, there is a car coming. I wonder if I can snipe the gas tank if it comes near me. Pretty far away though. Can you make my way over that direction? Let's see. Yeah. I'll make my way to that truck over there. No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to set that up for explosion.
Nothing else to find.
Watch it explode and kill me, with my luck. Road. It's gonna lead. This is where all the enemies are right here. I wonder if I should go this way. Get onto the train tracks. Because I know if I go down this road toward this, it's gonna be a lot of enemies and a concentration over there. German checkpoints. See, there's a bunch of stuff over here that I could go take care of. Let's see if we can get this mission taken care of. So, might as well just keep heading straight. What's up, guys? Okay, now I'm much closer. Yeah, give me another sound mouse. A regular ammo. Anybody over here? Okay, I already came from there, I think. should be a few people up here, a few enemies. Okay, that's the gun, and then there should be some. Should be able to just use sound mass to take out most of these guys. Location, I can go prone. Oh shit. Maybe that'll take this guy out. Nice.
Tunnel leads.
Okay, so that's probably how to get over there onto the train tracks. Can I get up on these rocks? Somebody else I might be able to take out. They're hiding pretty good. Except for this guy. Oh, it's like the fast forward. Like I'm out of air, out of breath, I mean. In the eye, nice. Nobody left. You gotta place the charges on the bridge builders. Explosives. Ah, one right here. Sitting dog. Oh, even better. Okay. Don't have a clear shot.
Jackpot.
Any enemies are over here. Oh, sniper. Sound mask too? Yep. Sniper and sniper. There were several of them over there. out so I can take care of these three objectives before I go over to the railway gun. Maybe I can backtrack and take these out too. Quite a ways back though. Let me see. I wonder if I could take out that truck. We could probably pass this through here. Two sniper rounds, he survived that. Interesting. Wonder if he'll bleed out.
That's all.
Okay, let's see. Set that one for explosion, so I can set, if that truck goes right over, it'll explode that generator too. Okay. There should be some guys over here. I think when that sniper saw me, they all would have been alerted if I didn't kill that sniper. See if I could take these guys out without too much attention.
Bleibt auf Zack.
Definitely over here. So two already. There should be more than that, though. Three now. Okay. There's one. Couple of explosives. Sound mask, I can take him out easily. Thought I could get him.
Find the Deckhouse! Find the Deckhouse!
Come on, pop your head out. Okay, well, it got the rest of them to show up. At least they're appearing on the map. Trick him. Okay, got him. But they don't seem like they want to go anywhere. You can mark them as soon as they come this way. Come this way? Yeah, they're both coming this way. Let's see if we can kill them with a good old grenade. Three over there in where the cache is. So I can get over here. Four of them, five of them. At least five. There might be a couple more over there. I just can't seem to tag anybody. Frustrating. Okay, there he is. One guy coming over here. There he is. Sound mask. Perfect. Okay, there he is. Radio man. Okay, definitely take that guy out. Use a compressed ammo for that. We can call reinforcements. Perfect. Okay. Try to sound mask as much as I can. It really goes a long way to keeping you alive in this game. Not having them know exactly where you are, because you're outgunned, outmanned, everything. Him off, pick him up after that. One of you needs to stay there. Looks like he's gonna be unkillable from it. He can stay in one spot. Of course not. Okay, but he's gonna come. And I should have a sound mask right here. Okay, so now there's just a couple of them left. Oh, he's already headshotted. Poor guy. Okay. Let me get over to that generator. Come on. Nice. Barely. About an inch. Okay, that one, and there's another one I haven't marked. He's somewhere over here. Yep, there he is. These objectives.
Seems Weaver's informant was right. That must be the main ammo store. Better deal with it.
That's mine. I pick up those cigarettes. Suppressed pistol, sweet.
It's time to move.
Okay.
Nice work, if I say so myself.
Whoa, okay, there's the car. Tank, never mind. Not gonna take that out.
Nice work, if I say so myself.
I think there's still some enemies nearby me. Rifle ammo? No, suppressed though.
Here. find anything else.
I like my weapons. Oh, I was gonna take out that radio tower. Oh well. Probably a lot more to find in this base if you take the extra time to look through it. Oh, there's somebody nearby. Nice. Might have been that tank that heard me. I'm not sure. I don't know if I could take out this explosive. That's enough. Never saw it coming. See, is there anybody else? Definitely need to place those charges. If I could take out that rail gun, I think that's the primary objective. I can make my way over here.
Nothing else.
That was that one of those little hands to loot it like that. Charger in here? No? Down below. Okay. Well, sit down.
It's time to move.
Okay. Maybe some shit to fall down there. I have to start the level.
I think I've grabbed all I can. Ammo.
Is he up there or is that a tank? It's probably weird. It almost seems like he's up there. Guys in a tank. I need to go shoot that C4 over to a location over here. Maybe over there. Good location to take this whole bridge out. That's enough C4 to do it. Looks like there was some structural damage. Let's see. Where is that C4? Oh, okay. Oh no, that's not it. Sound mask, and they won't even know. I think the railgun did it. Not the best accuracy, but anything above 50% is decent. Skip the challenges. A lot of these are not very fun. Perfect 10 is kill less than 10 enemies. Well, game like this, I mean, if I want to play a game where I'm not really out to kill people, I'd probably play Splinter Cell Blacklist, which is an amazing game where the goal is not necessarily to kill people. In fact, it's better not to. You get more XP for that. But another successful mission. So thank you guys for watching. I'm just trying to chronicle playing this game all the way through from beginning to end and showing you how to get past some of the stuff in this game. Mostly just watch and kind of feel like you can do it yourself and then just do it. Because it's not a hard game and it's not a puzzle game. But it's nice to watch people that can get headshots and stuff. So I appreciate you guys watching. I really do. Take it easy, and I'll probably be back maybe tomorrow with the next level. So thank you guys.